a glorious September morning. New York is starting a new day. A plane flying low over Washington Square, following West Broadway. The plane flew straight at the tower, entering the 96th floor. Forever changing the skyline, and our world won't be the same anymore. John Perry went to Pulley's Plaza to retire from the force that day. He didn't hesitate, he could have just walked away, but he ran to help at the Towers of Trade. Each child went down with the building as he helped people down the stairs. No thought of the danger, he sought to save strangers as the smoke billowed in the air. Firefighters, prior, accompanied them to the raging fire. In shocking dismay, down the avenue they raced, watching as another plane burst the second tower into flames. A battalion went down with the buildings as the brigades charged up the stairs. With no thought of the danger, they sought to save strangers as the smoke. Untouched as we grieve for their loved ones. Can't let our freedom go down.